The tragedy of Africa is that its people are poor, yet its lands are rich. Unlike colonialists of old, Blackwood doesn't even pretend to care about the people. It simply sucks each country dry and leaves the people to starve on the edges. We must expel them from the continent. The area is crawling with Blackwood forces. Find them and neutralize them. These are regular Blackwood troops. Neutralize them. And try to stay behind cover when reloading. Get out of the open and target them from behind cover. Guns are shielded. Once manned, they're very hard to take down. Try to flank them and attack from multiple directions. Militia only attack from close range. Take them out before they get near. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Someone!
Restored. Teammates revived. Down and finish you on the ground. Try to flank him or take him down from range with a headshot.
Thank you.
corner. Proceed to the helicopter. Only 20 seconds left. Hurry up! Good job, team. We're done here. It's time to master a new combat class. Welcome to the Medic Training Program. The Medic class becomes very important in difficult PvE missions and can be extremely dangerous in PvP. Join your teammates. A coma icon indicates a critically injured teammate. As a medic, you can revive him by using your defibrillator. Take out the defibrillator, move close to the body, and use it as soon as you can interact with certain objects, such as gates and doors. If you can interact with something, an indicator will appear when you are near it. Place the pack of C4 on the gates. You've been hurt by the blast. Thankfully, medics can heal both themselves and their teammates.
Just a flesh wound.
Heal your teammates.
Appreciate it.
Heal yourself. As a medic, you come armed with a shotgun. This makes you the deadliest class at close range. Head down the street and take out as many targets as possible. As deadly as medics are at close, proceed down the street. All soldiers of Warface can perform a sliding move. Slide under the obstacle. Mastering the slide is especially important for the medic, as it allows you to dodge the line of fire and deliver a devastating close-range shot. Shoot the target while sliding. The damage of shotguns decreases dramatically with range. When enemies are far away, the offense of medics is not very efficient. Try and hit the distant target. Every soldier comes armed with a pistol. It is not nearly as powerful as your primary weapon, but it's accurate. As a medic, you will find the pistol very helpful. Select your secondary weapon. Proceed to the evacuation point. Congratulations, soldier. You are now ready for combat. Your teammates are waiting for you.
scaling up their weapons manufacturing in China. On top of plans to relocate every aspect of production to the region, reports indicate they hold aspirations of establishing a tungsten mine and becoming completely self-sufficient. Hurting Blackwood's operation here will stifle their activities around the globe.
Satellite recon shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible. Restoration and revival complete. Teammates revived. all hope of a peaceful outcome for the region failed when Blackwood decided to launch an attack on the Peace Summit. Your mission is to escort a limo containing the diplomatic negotiators to an area under Warface command. Reasons why we plan to avoid the inner city in the first place, so be prepared. Our vehicle is under fire.
Down.
Restoration and revival complete.
Gunner neutralized!
Covering the street. Destroy it so that we can pass. The tragedy of Africa is that its people are poor, yet its lands are rich. Unlike colonialists of old, Blackwood doesn't even pretend to care about the people. It simply sucks each country dry and leaves the people to starve on the edges. We must expel them from the continent. Satellite recon shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible. These are regular Blackwood troops. Neutralize them, and try to stay behind cover when reloading. Heads up, snipers! Get out of the open and target them from behind cover. Attack from close range. Take them out before they get near. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
Down, move up.
out of the open and target them from behind cover. Helicopter is inbound. Prepare for extraction. We're leaving in 20 seconds. The countdown has started. Back to the evac zone, now! Evac in 20 seconds. Move up, soldiers! Back to the evac zone, now!
Down.
We're leaving in 20 seconds. The countdown has started. Great job, team. Prepare for evac.
Grenade!
Genetic material is a commodity just like anything else. And the poverty of the favelas, young mothers offer their newborns for stem cell harvesting. Black Moon trades in this. We must end this misery. We will eliminate all Black Moon forces.
The area is crawling with Black Moon forces. Find them and neutralize them.
Thank you.
armor restored. Teammates revived. Helicopter is inbound. Prepare for extraction. Gotta go. The clock is ticking.
You did well, soldiers.
But we're not done yet. Stand by for new orders. Back to the evac zone, now! Destroy Blackwood's communication towers in this area. Secure and escort the vehicle. free. All expendables restored. Our vehicle is under fire. Communication towers. Good job. helicopter. Evac in 20 seconds. Move up, soldiers! Great job, team. Prepare for evac. Your final training course, the last of the four classes. The combat engineer is now available to you. As an engineer, your primary weapon is a submachine gun. It's easy to handle and effective at medium range. Head down the street and take out as many targets as you can. Engineers can deploy claymore mines. They will automatically detonate when enemies get near. Deploy a claymore at the checkpoint. Armor plates significantly reduce incoming damage. First, restore your own armor. When this icon appears above a teammate, his protection is very low. Approach him to restore his armor. As an experienced warrior, you must always be ready to face your enemy in close combat. Equip your knife and attack the first target. There is an alternative knife attack. It's slower, but has longer range and is more powerful. Try it on the second target. Sometimes during close combat, you won't have time to switch to your knife, but don't panic. You can use your weapon instead. Hit the target with your SMG. Strike the target with the buttstock. Sometimes you'll have to deal with timed explosives. Engineers operate bombs faster than any other class. Deploy the bomb at the checkpoint. Remove yourself from the blast zone. That's it, soldier. Proceed to the helicopter. Your training is complete. You are now ready to face difficult challenges and skilled opponents. See you on the battlefield. start.
free for all.
Round start.
Thank you.
What?
Ugh!